Finding the mean of a list of numbers. To find the mean, we add up all the numbers and then divide by how many numbers there are. To find the mean of these four numbers, first of all we add up all the numbers. They add up to 20. And then we divide by 4 because there are 4 numbers. 20 divided by 4 is 5. 5 is the mean. To find the mean of these 5 numbers, first of all we add up all the numbers. They add up to 135. And then we do 135 divided by 5. And that's equal to 27. 27 is the mean. To find the mean of these 6 numbers, first of all add up all the numbers. They add up to 2,774. Then we divide that by 6 because there are 6 numbers. 2,774 divided by 6 is 462. 462 is the mean. To find the mean, we add up all the numbers and then divide by how many numbers there are.